హాయ్ హలో నమస్తే. కృష్ణగాడి వీరప్రేమ గాథలో మహాలక్ష్మిగా మనలందరినీ అలరించింది. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ మహానుభావుడిలో మేఘనగా మళ్ళీ ఆకట్టుకుంది, మళ్ళీ హిట్ కొట్టింది. అండ్ థర్డ్ హ్యాట్రిక్ హిట్ కోసం రాజాది గ్రేట్లో లక్కీగా మన ముందుకు రాబోతోంది మహరిన్ ఫిర్జాదా. సో అ క్యూట్ గర్ల్ మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు మాట్లాడడానికి. ఈ మూడు సినిమాలు అండ్ ఫ్యూచర్ ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ ఎలా ఉంది తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీ మనతో పంచుకోవడానికి సిద్ధంగా ఉన్నారు. హాయ్ మెహరీన్,
హలో,
హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐఎమ్ గుడ్, ఎలా ఉన్నారు?
నేను బాగున్నాను, థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్. సో తెలుగు నేర్చేసుకున్నారు
అనుకుంటా,
రెండు సినిమాలు హిట్ వరుసగా, మూడో సినిమా కూడా హిట్ అయ్యాలి, హిట్ అవ్వాలని కోరుకుంటున్నాం. సో హ్యాట్రిక్ అవుతుంది, హౌ యూ ఫీలింగ్ అబౌట్ ఇట్?
నేను చాలా చాలా హ్యాపీ, చాలా చాలా బ్లెస్డ్ అండి. యూనో కృష్ణగాడి వీరప్రేమ గాథ తర్వాత ఐ హ్యాడ్ టు వెయిట్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ 1.5 years ఫర్ నా సెకండ్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ మహానుభవుడు రిలీజ్ అయింది అండ్ ఇంత చాలా పెద్ద రెస్పాన్స్ వచ్చింది. సో నా అక్టోబర్18లో నా థర్డ్ ఫిల్మ్ రాజా ద గ్రేట్ రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది. సో ఐ థింక్ జస్ట్ ప్రేయింగ్ దాట్ దట్ మూవీ ఆల్సో రియలీ డస్ రియలీ వెల్ అండ్ యునో టేక్స్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్ టు గ్రేటర్ హైట్స్, ఆల్ ద ఎవ్రీబడి హూ దట్ హూ ఇస్ వర్క్డ్ ఆన్ ద ఫిల్మ్.
సో మీ చేతిలో ఇప్పుడు బంచ్ ఆఫ్ మూవీస్ ఉన్నాయి, ఓకే, ఒక మూవీ రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది రాజా ది గ్రేట్, ఆల్రెడీ రెండు మూవీస్ హిట్ కొట్టారు, అండ్ జవాన్ వస్తుంది, అండ్ ఫ్యూచర్ ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ కూడా ఉన్నాయి. సో తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీలో మహరీన్ కవర్ ఎరా స్టార్ట్ అయింది అనుకోవాలా?
యా, హ్యాస్ టు నౌ. ఇప్పుడే ఇఫ్ డజన్ స్టార్ట్ నౌ దెన్ వెన్? ఐ థింక్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ టు స్టార్ట్. ఇట్ హెస్ ఆల్రెడీ స్టార్ట్ ఇన్ మెరీన్ సీజన్ అండ్ మెరీన్ ఎరా. యాక్చువల్లీ ఇస్ బెటర్ వర్డ్ మెరీన్ సీజన్. సీజన్ ఎరా ఇస్ నైస్. ఐ థింక్ యా నౌ మెరీన్ ఎరా హ్యాస్ టు స్టార్ట్.
సో ఎట్లా అనిపిస్తుంది ఇండస్ట్రీ మీకు టూ మూవీస్ హిట్ కొట్టిన తర్వాత?
ఐ థింక్ యునో ఐఎమ్ రియలీ వెరీ హ్యాపీ దట్ ఎవ్రీబడి దేవ్ లైక్ మై వర్క్ అండ్ యునో ఆఫ్టర్ I think as a newcomer, when you come to the industry, you always pray that people accept you and you get that acceptance. And I think this Telugu industry has given birth to Mehreen, I always say. So Telugu industry na ma amma. So I think when your amma has to accept you, so there is no other doubt about that.
ఎందుకంత గ్యాప్ వచ్చింది కృష్ణగాడి వీరప్రేమ గదిలో? చాలా పేరు వచ్చింది, చాలా ఆపర్చునిటీస్ కూడా వచ్చి.
యా అవును అండి. ఐ థింక్ ఇది నాకు కూడా తెలీదు. ఐ థింక్ మేబీ ద టైమ్ వాజన్ రైట్. యునో హౌ దే సే దట్ ద టైమ్ హ్యాస్ టు బి రైట్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. సో ఫర్ మీ దట్ టైమ్ కృష్ణగాడి వీరప్రేమ గాథ తర్వాత ఐ వాజ్ ఇన్ టాక్స్ ఫర్ కపుల్ ఆఫ్ ఫిల్మ్స్ బట్ నథింగ్ వెంట్ ఆన్ ఫ్లోర్స్ until November, na birthday tarvata, and suddenly I got selected for 6 movies in 2 days andi.
2 days lo 6 movies.
I came back, Mahanubhavdu, you know, Jawan, finally everything, though I signed Jawan long time back, but due to certain reason the movie kept getting pushed, so we also didn't know what is, you know. And December I came back, కృష్ణగాడి, ఐ మీన్ ఇట్ వాజ్ మహానుభావుడు, రాజా ద గ్రేట్, అండ్ నేను ఐ వాజ్ సపోజ్ టు డూ 2 అదర్ ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ విచ్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ గాట్ సెలెక్టెడ్ ఫర్, బట్ ఆబ్వియస్లీ టైమ్, యూనో, వన్ ఓకే ఒక మెరీన్ అండ్
ఐ థింక్
ఇది నాది రికార్డ్. ఐ థింక్ హియర్ 6 మూవీస్ ఇన్ 2 డేస్. సో నేను చాలా చాలా హ్యాపీ, అండ్ యాక్చువల్లీ నౌ ఐఎమ్ హ్యాపీ బికాస్ my audience, you know, they waited for a year and a half for Mahalakshmi to come back on screen, and now I promise all of you that Mahalakshmi is going to keep coming in front of you and just give me all the love and acceptance that you all can.
These 6 movies la telugu movies anna anni telugu ana
anni telugu. So I think if that enthusiasm is there in you every day, I think you celebrate your life. I really respect my work because I have not got it easy. I have struggled a lot. I didn't know that I was supposed to get into movies. I think it is all God's plan.
Em avadam anukunnaru?
For me, until school, until 12th row, the same. Not every day my professions used to change. I want to become this, like that, you know, never like settled. Until I was in Canada, and you know, when
10 years ke ramp walk chesaru
anta, that was just like that. My summer house, you know, I says my father, he has a summer house in Kasauli. Yeah, so it's a very small, like a cute chinna hill station.
Nen vinnan Kasauli
on the, oh really? Yeah, so
my
yeah Oh, awesome. Me also. Oh, wow, you also know that. Awesome. I got a lot of presents and everything. So it was quite nice. Actually, my journey, I think, started from then unknowingly. Unknowingly. Hmm. I never took it seriously again. But every time as a child, chinnapudu nunchi, like all andru, you know, they used to always tell me, how you are, you should be a heroine at home and all. Except my father. My father's family, like they want, you know, how being Punjabi family, yeah, Sikh family. So they would think, no, she has to become, IAS officer, because my uncle one is IAS officer. They used to become something, you know, like that. Like, I never knew what I'm going to become. Hmm. So I think the only God's plan, and I know.
So my father ni ela convince chesaru full fledged ga screen meedaku vachetappudu?
Actually, my father, I think, like till today, like, him and I, like, we, obviously, he'll ask me what, so where are you shooting now? Okay, what are you doing? And okay, how did the movie do? He knows everything. He'll watch also my movie.
Mm-hmm.
But my mom, she has been chala supportive.
What was her favorite movie?
She likes all the movies.
All the movies?
All the movies. Krishnakali Veerapprema Gadha, she enjoyed a lot. And then even Filori in a Bollywood film. And then Tarvata, Mahanubhavdu, you know, my mom here, my mom, she watched it every day in the theatre. She wanted to see, and different theatres, she wanted to see the people's response.
Yeah, okay. Raja the Great release avutundi. Raja the Great lo mee role etla untundi? Mahalakshmi and Mahanubhavulo, rendittlo awesome
Meghna
role. Yeah, Meghna role. Indla ela
untundi? I think idi na most challenging role in Raja the Great. I play character of Lucky na name, na peru. Mm. Thanks to our director, you know, for such a inta kotta thought, you know, for a hero being blind, but this hero, that is the speciality. How Raviteja Garu has performed in this film, I used to have stars in my eyes, and
stage kochin tarvata Raviteja Garu, he was such a big star,
mm-hmm,
and oka successful career lead chestunnaru ikkada ilanti challenge isthunnaru etla anipinchindi meeku ayantho work cheyadam Raviteja Garu?
I think nenu chala blessed. I watched all his films, and when I got this film, and I was on cloud 9, you know.
Mm.
I heard, I think, 10-15 minutes narration of Anil sir. And I got up of my chair. Anil sir's narration also is like superb, you know, like I could see Raviteja Garu in him, you know, like he's also, you know, very good actor. Like he's also very enthusiastic and energetic, Raviteja Garu. Mm. So he gave me and my mom, both of us were there, and we were just like, sir, I said, sir, where is the contract? I want to sign. I told Dilraju Garu and Sirish Garu, I said, sir, please, sir, you have to take me in this movie. I'm ready. So they were like, of course, we have called you because we want to take you in our movie.
Mm.
So I'm really thankful to SVC also, Sirish Garu, Dilraju Garu, you know, for choosing me for this film, because it is a chala important film for everybody, each one of us. SVC is double hat trick. Supreme
Nunchi to Edi,
double hat trick. SVC, Anil sir's hat trick, my hat trick, and Raviteja Garu's comeback, and such a important. I think Idi Raviteja Garu's, I think, the best performance.
So, me baga nachina element enti Raviteja Garu? Manch actor,
energy. His energy.
Mm.
His positive attitude towards life, Andy. Raviteja Garu, chala positive. You know how. Like how I'm saying, he's actually Raja in real life. You know, he's the kind of person, I've always seen him enjoying life.
Mm.
Like he takes life as it comes, and he has very positive attitude. And I think that is why he is where he is.
Mm.
You know, we were in Darjeeling. It was very cold there. I would be like shivering. Oh my God, I would fall sick and I would have fever. I would come to him. I would always see him in any weather. So it was raining, it was this thing. He would just be sitting like this, and he would be like, I'm enjoying. I think it is his speciality. Like I really got to learn so much from him.
Marin, meer ippudu varaku work chesina heroes toti vallalo unna meeku nachina elements nu cheppali. First nunchi nani daggara nunchi start cheddam. Ippudu malli Jawan kuda chestunnaru kada, ayana varaku vaddam. Okay, first Nani.
Nani chala simple person.
Mm.
I think Nani chala special to me, because Nani, I feel where Mahalakshmi and how Mahalakshmi, like today I'm in front of you, I think it's all thanks to Nani and Hanu sir.
Hmm.
Because they showed so much faith in me in Krishnagadi Veerapprema Gadha.
Next, Sharva.
Sharva chala adorable. Sharva, నా వన్ ఆఫ్ మై వెరీ క్లోజ్ బడ్డీస్ నౌ. శర్వ ఆల్సో ఈస్ అ వెరీ చాలా 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 హంబుల్ పర్సన్. వీ హ్యావ్ అ వెరీ వెరీ నైస్ యునో ట్యూనింగ్.
సో ఇట్ ఇస్ రియల్లీ నైస్. రాజా ది గ్రేట్ రవితేజ,
యు సీ హిమ్ అండ్ యు గెట్ దట్ ఎనర్జీ ఆల్ దట్ యునో. చాలా చాలా మంచి పర్సన్. ఐ థింక్ లైక్ ఐ సెడ్ హిస్ పాజిటివ్ యాటిట్యూడ్ టువర్డ్స్ లైఫ్, ఐ థింక్ దట్ ఈస్ సంథింగ్ టు రియలీ లర్న్ ఫ్రమ్ హిమ్.
సో కేర్ ఆఫ్ సూర్య సందీప.
సందీప్ సందీప్ చాలా స్వీట్ పర్సన్. యునో సందీప్, ఐ ఆల్వేస్ టెల్ సందీప్, యునో కృష్ణగాడి వీరప్రేమ గాథ తర్వాత ఐ హ్యాడ్ టు వెయిట్ వెన్ దిస్ మూవీ కేమ్ టు మీ. సో సీందన్ సర్స్ ఫిల్మ్, సందీప్ రియలీ ట్రైడ్ వెరీ హార్డ్ ఫర్ మీ టు సైన్ దిస్ మూవీ. హీ వాజ్ లైక్ యునో సూసీ సార్, హీ వాచ్డ్ మై ఫిల్మ్ కృష్ణగాడి వీరప్రేమ గాథ. హీ ఆల్సో థాట్ ఓకే జననీ క్యారెక్టర్ మెహరీన్ షుడ్ డూ. అండ్ సందీప్ యునో హీ పర్సనలీ కాల్డ్ మీ అండ్ సందీప్ ఇస్ లైక్ మెహరీన్ you have to, you should please do this movie, you know, the kind of character I play in my Tamil, Telugu, bilingual, Kerasuriya, you know. He said when we heard the script and the first question for everybody, for the music director, for everybody is like, who is going to play this role, the girl's role? And he said everybody, it was a joy in this thing, Mehreen. It is only Mehreen who can play this role. So I feel
is
like
there any resemblance of Mahalakshmi in Care of Surya?
Yeah, not really resemblance. This Care of Surya Janani, she is double triple of Mahalakshmi. So okay. You can well imagine how she is. Chala energetic girl and chala confident girl, and I think she is into two of Mahalakshmi. And I think Care of Surya actually is the lucky film. Actually, why I am saying all this is most important because Care of Surya, I signed, I think it was my birthday gift last year from God. Signed Care of Surya and I shot for the first schedule. I came back to Hyderabad and I signed 6 movies. So I think it's because of Care of Surya. Thanks to Susi sir, thanks to Sandeep, thanks to my producers, Chakri Garu here.
Next, Jawan lo act chesna. I chestunna.
Sorry, I talk too much. No, so I'll keep talking.
Sai Dharam Tej.
Ah, chala happy soul. He chala manchi friend. Nice person.
So, me roles choose chesukunetappudu chala dan choosy ga teeskuntunnaru meeru. So, what made you to, you know, a role ana teeskovalante Mehreen em chustunna role lo first?
I think when I hear a script, I hear it, you know, that the kind of films that I would like to watch. I think that's how everybody they choose their scripts.
So you're a karma believer.
I believe a lot in karma. Everything in my life that has happened till now, it is all thanks to the universe.
Meer movies chustu untaru kada, Hindi kani Telugu kani, lot of movies chustu
Malayalam and
ilanti role nen chesthe baagundedi ani eppudaina ee role kan anpinchinda? Do you have any particular dream role?
Actually, obviously everybody do, like when you watch certain films, but for me, you know, Bahubali, Devasena, team and everybody, we went to watch the film. And when I saw Devasena, I was like this, and I was imagining myself, you know. I feel the best things, no, in life can only happen once, and that is Bahubali. And it has done, created a magic which cannot be repeated. Telugu industry is something else. Telugu industry, not even Bollywood can match. If I am very proud of what I am doing. I think, I hope that someday, you know, that is the kind of role that I also play in life.
Meer Bollywood lo chesaru, Tollywood lo chesaru, ippudu Tamil lo kuda chestunnaru, chesaru. So a industry meeku baaga nachindi, baaga compatible ga anipinchindi industry?
Actually all three industries, you know, I'm really happy that in 1 year, actually 2 years, technically, whatever Mehreen is today, whatever she is doing, and all of you know, however you all have loved Mahalakshmi so much, I think it's because of the Telugu industry.
Getting so emotional.
I'm very emotional about my work. I'm very, very emotional, and you know there are certain things which are very close to you in your life, and I think the work that I do, I really respect my work, and I'm really thankful to the Telugu industry for giving me the best of the projects that I'm doing right now, and I really hope that I continue to entertain everybody.
That gratitude will bring you more opportunities.
I feel you should always be thankful. You should always count your blessings.
A naughty thing what you did in your childhood or teenage lo, meer chesina a very naughty thing, yanu gottunda anything, you know, a memorable one?
సో మై మ్యాథ్స్ టీచర్ ఓకే చాలా భయం భయం
అంటే భయం అని కూడా
వెరీ స్కేర్ ఆఫ్ మ్యాథ్స్ సో దిస్ ఐ వాజ్ ఇన్ ఐ థింక్ 10th గ్రేడ్ ఆఫ్ సంథింగ్ వన్ టైమ్ మై మ్యాథ్స్ టీచర్ హీ యూస్ టు లైక్ హేట్ మీ యాక్చువల్లీ హీ వాజ్ మై హేట్ మీ ఇన్ ద సెన్స్ లైక్ ఇన్ అ గుడ్ వే ఐల్ సే లైక్ హీ లవ్డ్ మీ అదర్వైజ్ బట్ హీ వుడ్ బి లైక్ మీ నో ఐ ద కైండ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ థింగ్ ఇఫ్ ఐ డోంట్ నో సంథింగ్ ఐ లీవ్ ఇట్ ఓన్లీ ఐ వోంట్ ట్రై ఆల్సో ఐల్ సీ సార్ ఐ డోంట్ నో మ్యాథ్స్ సార్ ఇట్స్ ఓకే సార్ ఐ విల్ ఫెయిల్ నో ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఐ న్యూ అదర్ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ ఐ విల్ స్కోర్ వెల్ సో ఇట్స్ ఓకే మ్యాథ్స్ అండ్ హీ వుడ్ సే యూ అట్లీస్ట్ ట్రై I would say, no, sir, I don't know maths, I can't do maths, like that. So he used to, you know, always wear these, he had a signature, like he used to wear sunglasses and come like full here. One day he stepped out of the class, his sunglasses were kept on the table. I quickly told my friend, as a click my photo, I went and ran, picked up his glasses and I still have it. I'm like full like a... I'm wearing his glasses and I'm standing like this.
Like him
in the photo. I still have, and I showed it to him when I was leaving, when I was passing out of school. I showed him his sir.
You should have shown him at that moment itself.
I showed him. he'll like kill me. Like there only he'll say, get out of the class. What are you doing? Like it was very naughty. The classic teacher, he can come anytime. What if he would have caught me? I would have like. But that was me.
Meeku meelo baaga nachindi baaga nachanadi.
I like my dedication the most in me. You know, I know one thing for sure which I can vouch for at any point of time. I give my 200%. Either I'll give 200% or I won't do it all, or it'll be zero. I'm never in the middle. You know how
are you a November born?
November. I'm a Scorpion. November 5th. So for me, oh wow, when is your birthday?
18th, November 18th.
Scorpion. That's why you're gelling so well.
Universe, vibes.
No wonder you're gelling so well. So for me, I have never ever said in life, I'll try. Let's try and see what happens. No. Yeah.
You don't like in you.
I don't think I would want to change anything in me because that is what makes me Mehreen. Nothing to change in me, but yeah, something that I feel sometimes it gets too much. I think I get too hard on myself sometimes.
Raja the Great. Next release avutundi movie. So dantlo chala catchy song okatundi. Dadi maa kosam.
Raja 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 the Great ra. Tala tala 2000 note ra. That's it.
Which lyrics do you remember?
No, I remember all the lyrics. I sing songs along. Everybody, they are always shocked that what? She knows all the lyrics. All the lyrics.
Ye paata ekku padtaru.
No, I like all the songs. I like Chinchinari, Nakine Nachestuna, Alabe, all very different tunes. And you know, Chinnari I think is a very special this thing. You know, it shows the relationship between me and my father, Prakash.
It's special in appudu paadal kada.
In the I think that my father has sung. So if now anytime Prakash sir he comes here, he should sing this for me. Tell him I've asked him.
Of course, I will ask. సో మీకు ఇష్టమైన పాట ఏదైనా ఒకటి పాడండి నా కోసం ఎందుకంటే మీ గొంతు బాగుంటుందని విన్నాను నేను.
నాకేనే నచ్చిస్తున్నా నాకేనే ముద్దిస్తున్నా నువ్వంటూ నాలో కోచే చిరాక. దట్స్ ఇట్.
When a cute girl sings,
actually the singer knows her voice is like too thin and my voice is not that thin. I was trying
to be singing, like a... right? You love singing, right?
Yeah, like that I'll sing, I'll do everything in my own confidence and I'm doing very well.
Okay. So thank you very much being here.
Thank you.
And I wish you all the best.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me. And I really special love for all the audience and everybody, all my fans. And thank you so much for supporting me always. And please pray for me. And then I keep entertaining you and I keep and that I need all your blessings. Mwah! Love you all.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So sweet.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.